Awaken as an unstoppable warrior and battle alongside your friends in this story-driven, free-to-play online action game. Confront warring factions throughout a sprawling interplanetary system as you follow the guidance of the mysterious Lotus and level up your warframe, build an arsenal of destructive firepower and realize your true potential across massive open worlds in this thrilling third-person combat experience. If you're a Fallout fan who's played Fallout 4 and Fallout 76, then it might be worth checking out Fallout Shelter. It's a vault management simulator with stylish animated graphics and puts you in charge of keeping vault dwellers happy and alive. Or not. You'll come to personally know each one of your underground vault dwellers as the game continues, and you'll be responsible for expanding your underground Fallout vault with new rooms, managing the community, and even sending some of them into the dangers of the wasteland to find out what loot they can find for the vault. This game is a lot of fun and a big change of pace from all the usual FPS games you get on free-to-play lists, so it's definitely worth checking out. Phantasy Star Online 2 New Genesis is a sci-fi MMORPG from Sega. This open world video game is a blast for anime fans with its anime inspired characters and graphics. Players can jump into sci-fi galaxies traveling to different planets as a recruit of arcs, aiming to rid the planet of evil that's trying to destroy them. You can spend hours creating a character in the extensive character creation mode just so you're looking super fly for your adventure. Players then navigate the landscapes of various unique planets to continue to enhance their character and gear by taking on the enemy of the Fallspawn aliens. EA's free-to-play shooter was designed to challenge Fortnite's dominance of the free-to-play battle royale world, and it's done exactly that. Apex Legends is a super sharp battle royale game you can jump into the fight as a duo or a trio with friends to try and become the champion. The squad-based shooter has amazing legends to unlock with clearly defined skill classes. It's developed by Respawn Entertainment, who made one of the most underrated FPS games of all time, Titanfall 2, so you know you're in for a good time in Apex Legends. Brawlhalla is an arena game that players can play online or locally just like the Super Smash Bros. Games, but it's free. It features an 8-person arena where players can choose a fighter and battle until one is left standing. Battle it out either in teams or in solo. Players can pick from a list of characters some they might recognize from other great games such as Tomb Raider, Street Fighter, and even WWE, and using your abilities you must face opponents in an attempt to knock them off the stage and become the champion. They can also choose from several different game modes to play: free for all, 1v1 strikeout, 1v1 experimental, and another special mode each week. This sounds like the perfect excuse for a brawl. Prominence Poker is a free-to-play poker game that offers a casual and fun platform to play the card game and lets players customize a unique character as they test their poker skills or luck against other online players. Prominence Poker is a virtual game requiring no real currency that allows players to join different level tables and gamble with virtual poker chips to try and win big. Players level up and gain more reputation, which then allows them to unlock character customizations and items. It's time to go all in with Prominence Poker. If you thought you may never see eFootball again with the disastrous launch back in 2021, well, think again, because Konami are back now with the latest update to the eFootball franchise. Not only is it available to download today for free, but it finally adds a whole host of new modes, licenses, and features to the game. Let's be honest, it's no FIFA yet, but if you're looking for a football game to have a few matches with friends for free, this is what you need. And the on-the-pitch gameplay is pretty solid, especially if you like Pro Evolution Soccer games back in the day. Maybe it's time to give Konami and eFootball another shot at goal? Fortnite is one of the most popular games ever, and it is amazing to play on Xbox. It is constantly updated with new content, has an ever-evolving story which spans across seasons of play, which keeps things interesting for players as they battle against each other to get that victory royale. What made Fortnite unique initially among the many battle royale games was you had to build to survive in the game. Now, however, it's even easier to jump in, play and have fun for new players as there is now no build modes, which are a blast and allow you to play without building a four-story building every time you're shot at. The game is a 100-player battle royale, but that's not all. Fortnite also has a mode called Creative, where players can create their own game modes, try out other players' wild and wacky creations, or just chill out and build stuff with friends. Take on the world's most fearless drivers and become the next Asphalt Legend in this super fun arcade racer. Asphalt 9 Legends features an extensive roster of real hypercars from renowned manufacturers such as Ferrari, Porsche and Lamborghini. Pick your dream ride and race across spectacular locations around the world, pulling off insane jumps and takedowns of your opponents. Asphalt 9 Legends is a great arcade racer for Xbox with a huge single player career mode, awesome graphics and is a perfect pick up and play game for a quick shot of racing adrenaline. Battle Royale games are all the rage right now, but what about mixing some classic retro Bomberman action with the intensity of a Battle Royale game? Well then my friends, you will have Super Bomberman R Online. You can compete against up to 64 players online from around the world in this explosive survival battle royale game. Fight your way to the end and outlast all other players to be Bomber 1. Now, if you ever played Bomberman back in the day, like on the SNES or something, you are going to have a blast with this modern take on the genre. And check out some of the best games on Xbox Game Pass by clicking the card on screen.